The Comet season now underway. Same thing with the women's basketball team at IBFW. The Mastodons in their first year under new head coach Niecee Nelson. Don's hoping to turn things around after winning just 7 games last season.
I think the strengths that we had this year is probably our defense. We've been really focusing on our defense all summer and just our technique and how we do things. And then I think another strength will be our mental toughness.
First of all, we're working on defense. Like, our defense will always win games no matter what we have to go through, who we play. Defense is first commitment to the team.
I am just really proud of this team, their excitement and their energy coming into practice. We've had 3 really, really strong practices. And again, just their commitment has been refreshing.
Mastodons play their first exhibition game November 6th against Indiana Tech. That is at the Gates Center. From